staring down your face when I said I'll never let you go.